And another shooting in Providence tonight. Providence police confirm a 31-year-old man was shot inside of a home on Ring Street around 2 p.m. Police say the victim was taken to Rhode Island Hospital in serious but stable condition. The name of the victim has not yet been released. No word on any arrests at this time. 12 News reporter Matt Paddock working the scene. We'll have the latest tonight at 10 on Fox Providence and on WPRI at 11.